our walkthrough and recap of the Jitterbug Stroll, the four wall solo jazz swing line dance. So you're going to be able to see me from directly behind in real time, so you can practice with me on your screen, but you'll also see what it looks like from the front. So wall one is actually set A of the choreography. Our right foot starts out, all change, all change. And remember, with jazz music, we begin on the eight. Five, six, seven, ball change, ball change. Clap, pull back. Boogie walk, boogie walk. Ball change, ball change. Clap, pull back. Boogie walk, boogie walk. Ball change, ball change. Clap, pull back. Boogie walk. Third and final time before we do our halftime pivot turn. Fourth time, ball change, ball change. Clap, pull back. Boogie walk. Break time. Step, tap, step. Back, side, front. Quarter turns you to wall number two, and it's now choreography set B. So we do knees, slap, kickball change for your shorty George. Kickball walk, two, three. Do it again. Knees, slap, kickball one, two, three. Knees, slap, kickball short. T, George, halftime pivot, turn it around. Fourth repetition, kickball short, T, George, break, step, tap, step, back, side, front. We're always starting on our right foot. This is going to be our third wall, choreography C. We go into our Susie Q's, right across the front. Eight, one, two, three, four, five, six. Kick seven, cross eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, cross eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. So third time. Kick seven, step eight. Pivot turn, half time. Pivot turn. Fourth and final Susie Q. Eight, one, two, three, four, five, six. Step seven, break eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Fourth and final long, and we're doing our choreography D as in dog. So we go boogie back, boogie back, boogie back. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Boogie back, boogie back, boogie back. Tick tock, tick tock. Boogie back, boogie back, tick tock, tick tock. Pivot around, try it again. Boogie back, tick tock, half break, and you're back to wall one. We repeat all A, B, C, D, or wall one, two, three, four again. And I will actually do that here on the video with counts. Five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two,
So have fun practicing the Jitterbug Stroll. And don't forget to hit that red tab. every time you have in your